the most exciting, I would say Nick Maddox, because he did so many things on the football field that were amazing, offensively and defensively. I mean, this kid was absolutely amazing. You talk about the total package, and he could single-handedly take over a game, offense and defense, and it was just such a joy to watch him do everything that he did for that football team.
That was Kricket Morton. You guys can't forget her, but the real heart and